We've been deceived by the devil too long. We're gonna tear the devil's kingdom down. What he said was his. Church, it's been ours all along. Today, we're gonna tear the devil's kingdom down. We're going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places. The devil's kingdom. Sing it again. Let's go up.
Going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places.
We're going up.
We're going up to the high places.
The devil's kingdom now. Listen. We've got to be strong. We've got to be bold.
We've got to tell the devil's kingdom.
We're going to reclaim everything that devil stole. You know the church today is engaged in spiritual warfare, and a battle goes on between the kingdom of darkness and the army of God, and there is no demilitarized zone. You're either the devil's side or the Lord's side. Now we know that the Lord Jesus Christ has won the ultimate victory and cover. We know that, don't we? But our mission is to enforce and maintain all that Jesus brought us to the Calvary. There's a lot of things that the devil stole away from our church. Health, prosperity, peace in our home, in our community, righteousness in our government. These are the things that the devil has stole, but the army of God, we're taking back. Amen? Are you with me? Are you with me today? Are you with me right now? Well, let's go up to the highest place and tell the devil's down.
Report will you believe?
Tell me whose report a song to the Lord of His goodness and His mercy, of His faithfulness and love. Make a joyful noise, holy people, sing a song to the Lord of His goodness and His mercy, of His faithfulness and love.
He's the Lord.
The name above all name is Jesus.
Jesus.
King of kings and Lord of lords, his name is Jesus.
Jesus.